This morning, investigators trying to figure out what caused the driver to lose control in a deadly crash in Staten Island. We say this black sedan slammed into a pole in Graniteville on Gothels Road North. It's about 10:15 last night. They say a passenger was thrown from the vehicle, died at the scene, told the driver then took off. Now, so far, it's not clear if police were able to track down that driver. Do all the FTA.